everyone, and welcome to this new kickoff. My name is TXStar, and what has happened is my old profile, when I went online with it, you know, it got synchronized with the real world clock, and I decided I didn't like that. So I'm going to kick off a new one here. We're going to kick off with a tutorial here. Throttle, up or W? Interior camera, exterior camera. Just toggle through all the cameras here real quick. Okay, it's time to make a delivery. F1 route advisory. Thank you. So we pause the game. When the game is paused, you can control route advisory with the mouse. You have a sat nav called Route Advisor available at all times. Route Advisor displays your current status and helps you with the information about your current job and points you where to go. That is good. Your current status, speed, gear, damage, fuel level, email indicator, time, and your money. Contents of currently available selected page. Page toggle switches between okay. Continue. The navigation map shows your current position as a blue arrow. If you are on a job, it also shows the shortest route to your destination in red. At the bottom of the page, there are estimations of the remaining trip time and distance, and you can cycle through your different zoom levels by pressing F5 on the screen. Where can I go? Deep. Oh, there it is. And then keep going. Switch jobs by going to F6. Next description page summarizes of what you're carrying and where. It tells you when you are expected, how much time you have left, how much money you will receive if you arrive on time without damaging the cargo. You can also cancel the job if you really must by pressing the red button. In that case, you will have to pay a substantial sum as a penalty. Switch to F7, diagnosis. On the diagnosis page, you can see how badly your truck. Yeah, I've done a lot of this. Use a mouse cursor to control the route advisory. F5, F6, F7, F8. Got it. Thank you. All set, ready to go. Follow the navigation towards. Okay. Do I already have a trailer hooked up? Oh, I do. I do. So let's go in cab view. Sounds are a little bit lower than I want. I'd like to hear the engine. So let's adjust them here real quick. And that was a radio. That's the wrong button. I wanted options. Audio, master volume can come up, sound effects can come up. I want to keep the music down though. I don't want to blast my eardrums or everybody else's eardrums. We may adjust it up later. There we go, there's the engine. Turn on the blinker. Nothing left, nothing right. We're on route advisory, we're going left and right. Get pulled on out here. Okay. Check right. So far, oops, there's something left. Okay. Speed limit's 55. And we're just going to stop sign and stop it again. Going left. The stop sign's like way back here. I see nothing right. Oops, I see a big truck left. See nothing right. See nothing left. We're going left. We're taking it. Now we're in a 30 mile an hour zone. Okay. So there we go. Luckily, this tutorial is just right up the road. But like I said again, you know, I've been playing American Truck Simulator for close to a year now. Actually, probably closer to 9 months. But I decided to take my profile online and play with some friends. And because of the server clock synchronization, my account got flooded with a bunch of money, because what it did is my hired hands that have been hired forever, you know, when it synchronized the clock, it's like they never stopped driving for 24 hours a day. You know, it's like I just let the game run. I just left the computer on. So, you know, I went from like negative $2,000 or $3,000 to, you know, like close to $18 million in the bank. It's like pretty shocking. You know, it's cool for the online, because, you know, when I'm playing with my friends, you know, I can get the biggest truck and just, you know, do all the cool stuff and have fun with them. Okay, this is my turn coming up here. See if I can make the swing in here. Oh, we got a lineup of cars behind us. They didn't like me going that slow. Okay, we're gonna ease it on up here. Tap the enter key. They either want me to back it in right there or pull it along. Let's just go ahead and pull it along. We got a lot of work to do. Drop the trailer legs, and voila! We're a newbie again! Yay! That should pretty much finish up most of the tutorial, if I'm right. Yep, here's our truck garage. This is your headquarters. It's pretty basic garage. It may not be much, but it's a start. Unfortunately, you haven't got anything to park there yet, so there's no trucks in sight. Once you've earned enough money and bought a truck, you'll be able to move in the world freely and run your own business from here. Good luck. Well, thank you. Here you can see your progress history. Okay. We're a newbie. Thank you. That was great information. Pick your next job. Quick job. Let's do this one. How about most priced? California, Fresno, California to Oxnard, California. And does it show me how much it pays? Yep, $5,600. Okay, we'll take that one. Gotta get some money. Gotta make that money. We already got the trailer hooked up again? Sure does look like it. Cool. Look like we'll come out whole, good. Okay. Turn on the blinker here. Checking left, I see nobody. I don't have a technical stop because this is a driveway. We'll just bring it on out and see if we can start making some tracks here. So for those of you who saw the pieces of my first time I played through this, you know, with my other profile, you know, for a little while, we don't currently own the truck. We pretty much were just a hired hand. Later on, we'll get to become the truck owner, the fleet owner, and then we'll hire people to work for us and drive and do what we're doing right now. That's simply, you know, you're running jobs you're told to do. That's provided. Okay, I still have a green light. As I have the right of way, and I'll just take it like that. We'll hammer on down. Here we go. 55 mile an hour. We're up to 35, it looks like, and climbing. Ooh, green light. We're fast approaching that car. That was what got me. Yellow, it's yellow, it's yellow, it's yellow. Excuse me? Can't even see that in the cab. Yeah, you don't see that in the cab. That's not right. I know we could see the one on the right, but we have new mail. Okay, we'll check new mail in a minute. Because right now we're driving. We do not read email messages or text messages while going down the road. Safety first. Now, I remember the last profile, literally, by trying to deal with little things like that, read side messages, do things like that, you know, I got distracted and ended up with lots of damage on the truck. Okay, no one's there. We'll take over the lane. Well, looks like we're going down on the freeway. Watch my mirror, nothing to my left, going out. Okay. So we can get this beast up to speed. Just grab 10th gear right there, it looks like. Yep, D10. 54 mile an hour, we'll hit the cruise button, lock it in. Mirrors are looking pretty good. It's F2, I think. There we go. Now those double mirrors will stay there when I turn my head. You know, it's a little weird having that left mirror there when I have another mirror on the outside of the door. I shouldn't have to, you know, sway my head too much in the cab no more with those mirrors up. It's a little bit of a cheat, but It's gaming. It won't be perfectly real life. So let's see, estimate. ETA, Monday, 4:42 p.m. We got roughly 188 miles to go. Gonna take us almost 5 hours game time to get there. Probably gonna be close to 20 minutes game for real life. Let's see, currently we have $1,997. Our fuel's three-quarters tank full. We have no sleep indicator yet. Looks like it's completely gray. I think it's shade, if I remember right, it shades out blue when it gets close to bedtime. And then it's just a matter of cruising down the road. Keep between the lines. Okay. So far everything's good and being passed, but that's normal. Most cars do travel on the road faster than semis. Where are those out there? So I thought California was vineyard country. I don't know what those are. Those aren't orange trees, are they? But oranges grew down like Florida. But California has some farm growth area. I don't know the exact details. Down to 146 miles and 3 hours and 45 minutes left to go. So that's close to 40 miles in about, I'm say 3 minutes of recording, maybe less than 3 minutes of recording. So rough extrapolation, we got another 9-10 minutes before we get to destination. On by. Don't need to stop for fuel this time. Try a different view out here. Looks like we're riding out. Looks like just above the cab of the truck. I can kind of see the very bottom right there on the very bottom edge of my screen. I can kind of make out the edge of the hood. This should be the bumper cam, if I'm right. There's the side view, and it's the drive-by. Obviously, 2 is just above. 3 is a straight down view. 3 is pretty good for backing up. If you're wanting to check the angle of your truck underneath the trailer and which way the trailer should be kicking, 3 gives you an excellent view of that. Under miles to go. Okay. Everything still looks smooth and good. Fuel's still over half a tank. I still don't see any sleep indicators. That's still good. Hello, cop. Okay, looks like we got a turn fixing to be coming up ahead. Not sure how far, but starting to see it on the map. Come on, red car, I see you there. Get out of there, I need over. Truck. I know I backed it down because that car got over there in our blind spot and wouldn't move. Now we're definitely in the slow lane. Truck lane something up there. Can't read it. Oh, deadheading truck right there. Not carrying a trailer. I think they can refer to that as either bobtailing or deadheading. Or it's just the tractor part. You know, he doesn't have a trailer. Whoa, slow it down, slow it down. Way too fast, slow it down. Still gaining speed, still gaining speed. There we go, we're leveled out a little bit. Okay, looks like our turn's about to come up. We're down to less than 60 miles to go. See nothing left. We stopped. Nothing. Still nothing left. Nothing right. We're going right. Miles, and they're still saying an hour and a half. Wow, really? Guess we're not gonna be able to hold 55 mile an hour through here then. Doing good so far. Nope, it didn't light it up. I didn't get close enough. Probably had actually pulling that one. Okay. Hello, amulets. Last 22 miles to go. Okay, looks like we got something coming up here. An exit of some type. Okay. Looks like it's this one right here. Signal ahead, signal ahead. Okay. Okay, and it looks like we're going to be going left at the signal. We got a number two view because we know we can't see the stoplight. Oh, oh, come on. It just went green. It just went green. Come on. We got the right of way. Take advantage of it here. Okay, let's keep the left lane because it looks like we got another left coming up. Is this my left? Really? Looks like it. Okay. That's a weird way to change roads. Okay. And then here's our exit right here. Okay, we're gonna be going right at the stop sign up here. Okay, see nothing left, see nothing right, checking left again, but going right. Well, looks like we're going to be making a left next. Oxnard. We are in Oxnard. Nope, see, I can't see that turn signal at all. Ah, the truck beside us probably got a strobe light. Nope, there it is. This is our location. Okay. Option one, option two. Let's just do option two again. Stop the trailer. And there we go. Two excellent deliveries. One the tutorial and one our very first non-tutorial playthrough. And we're level 2 just like that. There we go. There we go. Okay, we cannot put no points into hazardous cargo yet. So... so either fuel, just-in-time delivery, fragile, high value, and long distance. Let's do high value. Let's go ahead and apply it. From here, you can access all the important information about your truck. Truck dealers. We can't afford it. Well, no sense of shopping there. And let's check our one mail message. Brand new Kenworth trucks for sale. Truck dealership in Los Angeles. Dear Sir Bantam, we are a certified retailer of Kenworth trucks. We offer a wide selection of different configurations, and we can also perform customizations to accommodate any special wishes. Please visit our showroom floor in Los Angeles. The truck you have always dreamt of might be waiting just behind the door. Best regards, your Kenworth truck builder. Okay, thank you. And we'll wrap up the video there, guys. Thank you all for watching. As I said, I am re-rolling. I am doing a brand new start kickoff, so be sure to subscribe and like and follow along as we kick this thing off. Thank you, and see you next time. Take care.